having a new room. How is your room?
It's live.
You hear something? It's live.
We're live.
Are you here to hear us?
No, like, is this our time?
We're live. Okay, we're live. How long have you been on for?
I got the thumbs up 5 minutes ago.
Are you saying, welcome back to our time or something? Oh, yeah, welcome back to, no one cares, let's talk about it anyway. That's the name that we discovered. Big week of sports. Braves, Super Bowl. It's probably the biggest week of sports you guys have about, like, just overall.
Yeah.
Like, I woke up one morning and I saw 20 new stars. I was like,
LeBron.
Breaking the record.
Yeah,
that's
my
LeBron,
come on.
But, like, I like the Kyrie trade because he's going to be a problem too.
After 1 year, dude. The thing is also too, like, Kyrie's got the mental problems. He's probably going to, you know,
Luke is not injured right now.
He's actually fragile.
I like that. I don't. Because all picks, the next
few years, they have, like, some old spots. Is it for some picks?
Yeah.
They're going to be good too.
Celtics, the Bucks are concerned about how
to keep
the
season in place.
And they only lost like 17 games,
don't
they? Yeah. I'm glad they made 20 yet. But, yeah, I mean, the bottom of the record, I mean, I agree with that. If I'm like, you gotta like give the guys some
respect.
With a 30,
how are you not even sitting up for me? Playing the
fuck. Hey, I'm with a baby.
Okay, that's nice.
I got
all the guys that can't be.
I love LeBron
when he was on the Cavs.
I like LeBron, but you gotta stop the game from that. You know, that's like 20 years worth of work.
Yes.
It's like, think of this. It's like you're applying for a job. That's like, I have to go like, oh, all of them are brown, like, I got to recommend it.
Like,
well,
I
start with that all the time. He starts baseball all the time. Still not the greatest. He's not the GOAT of basketball.
No.
What makes else does he have to prove to you guys?
What else?
Bubble?
Cow?
I walk forward.
He's not terrible. I think he can play.
He's gonna have to play. Do you want to wear a plane with a buck in his butt?
Okay,
do anything he could in a four. But the minute he played, LeBron, like, oh yeah, I like best player. I'm just gonna dog it, score off it, and
he
wanted
to, but he didn't.
Why is he the best? He's the most clutch player of all time. Most accomplished to the greatest of all time are two different things. You can look at that. Ronaldo has the most goals in soccer history, but who's better, Ronaldo or Messi? Messi by a landslide.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you still got to get a run after Jordan. If LeBron and Jordan were to play today, Jordan would kill him. Why? Why is that?
You know
what? I wonder what we're going to be talking about. In general, playing, first thing. Like, again, I don't think like, the stats, I don't think the mentality, like, how you use the platform, because LeBron James is not a sort of platform like he should.
He's
not a great guy.
Yeah, it was.
killed by the Warriors. I don't know what it means.
Kyrie wasn't that mistake. Now we don't have a foul. Kyrie was hurt. I got hurt. That was the way he was. We have a 26-game That's good.
What Jordan happens? He's 16 on finals. He's undefeated.
Finals.
Again, that was the
That was Ray Allen.
And then after that, Can I get a recognition to Chris Bosh? Move the mic closer, you'll talk louder.
What about the last one that you won? The Bucks are mediocre team. They weren't the best team. They were not even good. They were the Super Bowl.
Is that because of Bruce Arians?
Obviously, Tom Brady's a good quarterback, but I'm saying, I think
you cannot compare Patrick Mahomes to Tom Brady right now.
Yes, you can. We are having this debate now.
Patrick Mahomes is only having one of Tom Brady's three Hall of Fame careers. He's not even there yet. He's still working on the first one. Tom Brady's got like three Hall of Fame careers.
Patrick Mahomes did this one. He's going to get another one. He's going to pile on the MVP. Crazy acrobatic stuff he does.
Can you talk about Michael Vick too? Look at what happened.
Well, actually,
can
you?
Marisa? No. They're like, oh, Michael Vick is Michael Vick. Michael Vick is a big quarterback.
He's good,
but look what happened to him. That guy's in trouble. You never know.
I think only.
Let's be honest, the Browns stopped him. The Browns stopped him to play in the playoffs.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, but we were going to win the game anyway. It's just a bad call. Like, if he can if Avery gets outcoached, Mahomes has no value. If Avery gets outcoached like he did with the Browns and one of the games he seems he got outcoached, you saw Mahomes has no value. It works. Why?
Mahomes has no value.
If he's getting. Do you know what I'm saying? If Avery is getting outcoached, Mahomes has no value. Yes, it does. If you see outcomes by other teams and they have a better defensive playbook, better defensive plan, Mahomes has no value. Here at a quarterback. Alright, well, let's put the subject here. Predictions for the Super Bowl. Score. What do you got? I do think they close game.
No, it's defense.
I think they close game, but I think that, you know, first of all, the script, I think it's going to have it as a little close for a game. Just the always batting about it, the script. It's crazy.
The thing that I worry about, though, is the Eagles' offensive line is so dumb. Like they can, but then, if they stop the run game and then they keep them early, then it's going to be hard. I don't know if it's going to be hard, but I don't know if they're going to have some bad luck. 400 yard passes in the time.
I mean, you know, I'll pick the Eagles. 28-13 Eagles.
28-13
Eagles.
Yeah,
you think
Baltimore is going to score 13
times? Yes. Mm-hmm. No, because I think, first of all, Jalen Hurts is going to get out. Rich is going to get a lucky touchdown on the first drive. Mahomes is going to throw a pitch. So, Eagles keep him scary, okay? Eagles is not just throw a pitch. Mahomes is scary, but, I mean, was it 11 guys in the form? Who wins that?
Mahomes and Kelsey.
11 to 2 ratio. It's Ohio. It's due to Ohio, Cincinnati. Ohio wins this. Imagine a mom like that. A mom, like, that's going to be like a dream come true. I guess, like, if you're looking once in a life, she better go to that game at the best man in life.
But that's also sad.
Yeah, but like, still winners for getting that point. Like, I never, I don't think I'll ever make a brother like that. But, no, it's just a bet, like, a brother, like, Kelsey's opponent making a case for being the best talent ever for that thing. Making a case. Yeah, making a case for he's gonna get there. And Kelsey, you know, the offensive line is being the reason that, like, the modern guy. Yeah, so, like, it's not just like any brother. So I'm sure we've had some brother games. Like, this one's probably the best. I'll give it to the mom. Probably having most of the game because, I mean, oh, he scored. Oh, no, my baby, Jason. Oh, he don't score. Oh, no, my baby, you know, like, he looks at me.
He said he's going to high point.
Talk to her.
Yeah. That'd be good.
Talk to her. Raising some great children.
Great
guys. Great guys. You
didn't
watch the
Honor
Awards? Every team, we all knew it
was
it? It was 48 Patrick Mahomes, one vote Josh Allen, one vote Daniel Jones. And then a fifth place vote from the Bills trainer, which is Lamar Hamlin's
life. That would have been a big one. That would have been
cool. What? Was there any people standing there like,
no, like that?
Well, the game won. It was cool. Like, yeah, I didn't know that. I mean, if I was in that position, I would have. Like, this guy's down there, a lot of guys, no matter what. But,
I was like,
yeah, for real. And then, Geno Smith.
I don't like that.
Alright, hear me out. Russell Wilson last year, great player. This year, terrible player. Steve Carroll, something for this. Steve
Carroll. Yeah, it could be true.
I would give it.
I think they.
Yeah.
They just try to keep them in the
And some things can make the superstar in that kind of thing. Some things, he's one of the best players in probably the first, you know. I mean, he made the Saints. The Saints were great last year, but stuck this year. And then he was only down, except, I mean, Drew Brees, obviously, left, like, he was getting old, like, he wasn't as mobile. And then, if he got all his young talent, he has, like, Chris Olave, one of the best of receivers he's seen this season. But then, I mean, yeah, he had an average for, like, off of the dirt. That's a good year, but he's not a good one. Sure, what's the next off star, though? Why receiver you?
It's been.
What?
It's been. Like, if you look at the NFL and, like, who are, like, the stars,
I'll say why receiver you. Not superstar you. Why receiver you?
Like, who receivers are you?
Yes. He's dominating right now at some Bama. You're getting maybe three guys. He's not dominating. He's a round to call this that way. And you know it's the best way to do it.
Okay.
But I'm talking about
nothing I would take.
I'm not saying no. I'm just saying, like, yeah. But there are many people who are, like, sidekicks.
And we're talking about, like, okay, who's better than Tyreek Hill? Like, of course he can be the side.
Justin Jefferson? Cooper Kupp? Jamar Chase?
Jamar Chase Adams?
Yeah.
But Cooper Kupp's a top five receiver.
Look at the Rams receivers this year.
Of course he can be a sidekick.
Look at the Rams receivers this year. They do crap.
Before Cooper Kupp.
Yeah, before Cooper Kupp
got hurt, he's still doing good. So, my top five receivers in the modern era hurt right now. Justin Jefferson is pretty obvious. Devontae Adams.
We're not modern.
No, it's like the modern base.
Getting emotional after a loss, because it's not getting emotional after a loss in sports. Yeah. And then at four, I got Jamar Chase. Almost as I've seen Cooper Kupp is preparing the position. Cooper Kupp is more of a yeah. And if you thought, let's be honest, if you're open, please do not run. What about you?
I'm going to put Jamar Chase 4 and AJ Brown 5. Okay?
Okay,
just do it. Hold on, give me a rebound.
Oh, you should be here, bro. That's fine. How do you think about this?
I can't.
Let's go back to basketball. Let's see your top five in basketball.
All time.
All time. No. Before you say that, all time for football.
This is very, very, very low.
Three, I'll take three. Four, I want Bill Russell, and then five.
Six.
Six.
I'm a new person.
Stop with your coaching. This is my team. I'm gonna take over. I'm gonna take over. I'm just saying. I want to see something like that. I want to see what LeBron did in the finals with the Cavs. I want to see what Jordan did in the finals
with Steph Curry.
Yeah,
sometimes it's scary. And I don't know, I think Bill Russell, like, he, the
Exactly. And Bill Russell destroyed him. Yeah, like, how many teams did Bill Russell have?
Yeah,
and the tough thing is that you made your conversation, you made your point, of course. Yeah, Bill Russell did with him, exactly. How many
Bill Russell did? But you said dominated.
I know. Bill Russell dominated. I know, boy. You can't look at Bill and Bill Russell at the same time.
You're
either. You know what? Take him a score. 35-17.
All right, let's wrap it up for today.
That's a good closing. That's a good closing. No closing marks, you all good? 35-17. All right, well, let's wrap up our second podcast, No One Cares. Thank you guys for, you know, being here. Thanks to the producers, Peyton Cavallo, Jared Van. And, yeah, let's
get out of here.